Kumeyaay Nation, honoring the past, affection in the future. Indian, they own this land. It's like Kuin. Is that something? That's beautiful.
Were you there with Rob McGrew?
Rob McGrew.
We need love and devotion.
First of all, thank the San Diego Lights Orchestra for this gracious honor of marriage. And I'm always trying to think what the place, whatever the work I've been there, the privilege of being within some sort of context. I saw some of my evil brothers out here.
Yeah.
Mr. Gamble here. Take one more with Mr. Gamble.
One more. Come on, Bill. Let me get with you.
Thank you.
I like this. Hey, I like to talk to you one day. Take this. The DVD in it. Okay, then. When you coming to Philly? Huh? I get in touch with you. Is it hard to do that?
No. You get in touch with me.
Thank you, baby. Take that card. That's my nephew, but call him. All right. And you know why I say we need to get together? Because now's the time to get something done. In this country. I am an American. It's about stimulating patriotism and making us understand how lucky and fortunate we are to be here in America.
Yes, we are. We are very fortunate. We don't know really until we go away and come back.
As soon as you go away and come back, you kiss the ground when you come back.
You know, I did that. I got off the plane at JFK, and I got off the plane. That plane we had, because it was a charter flight, we had to walk down the steps and walk. I got down on the tarmac on my knees, our hands, and I kissed the tarmac and said, thank you, God, for bringing me home.
Where were you coming from?
I was in Nigeria. Nigeria.
I got you.
Lagos, Nigeria. I was so glad to come home. Not because Nigeria wasn't wonderful, but America is a wonderful place to live, and we don't know.
Yeah, and it's our responsibility. It's our responsibility to make America live up to its promise and make America what the future of America is, greater than its past.
Mr. Kenny Gamble, ladies and gentlemen. I am American tomorrow. What time?
What's that tomorrow? 4:30. So make sure you be there.
4:30 p.m. tomorrow. I am an American. Mr. Kenny Gamble, give him a lot of love. And his beautiful wife, Fatima.
Right. You got it?
You got all your pictures?
Let me hold you.
Have you taken yours? Uh-oh. Oh, I just saw my earring out. Go ahead. Okay.
Definitely will.
Yeah, and when you going back to Philly?
We're going back Sunday.
So am I. What time do you play?
6 in the morning. Hey, Mr. Gamble, I'm with local TV News.
How you doing?
Quick question just about coming to San Diego, and pleasure to meet you. Just take a second. I know you want to get upstairs.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Just look off to the side here at me. I'm just going to ask you a couple quick questions.
Mm-hmm.
First, for those who don't know you, can you say and spell your name so we get it right?
My name's Kenny Gamble, K-E-N-N-Y-G-A-M-B-L-E.
And you're directing I Am an American?
No, I'm one of the producers. It was directed by Bob Lott from Philadelphia. It really started out, I Am an American started out as a song. And it's like a documentary on the making of a new anthem for America. It's a wonderful song that teaches us about America and the greatness of America, and we think that it's a great time for it. We think it's a wonderful time for it because the country is really at a point where it really needs patriotism, and we need to stand by America. So I Am an American, it's going to be previewed here tomorrow at 4:30. So we're hoping that everybody comes out.
What's it like to be able to come to San Diego and feature something like this?
Well, you know, we were really honored when this film festival, this San Diego film, Black Film Festival, picked our song for a preview because we just put it out, and we're really happy to be here. It's a beautiful, beautiful city, and we're enjoying ourselves, and hopefully we'll come back.
So you encourage people to come down and take this all in?
Oh, no question about it. In fact, this is my first film festival. You know, I've been in the music business for many, many years. My partner and I, me and Huff, we've produced many, many great artists, the OJs, Lou Rawls, Teddy Pendergrass, and so now this is our first venture into to films. So hopefully we'll be able to do many, many more, and I hope to come back here again, maybe next year.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. All right.
1 second.
Yeah.
Lady wants to ask.
Hey, young lady. Boy, this is a big place, man.
Yeah, it is.
So again. Yeah, this is a big place. It's our responsibility to make America live up to its promise and make America what the future of America is, greater than its past. That beautiful. That's good.
I love it. I love it. This is your first documentary.
Yeah.
I love it.
The thing that locks everything together is that everybody's American.
Exactly.
So that's what this is about.
And that's exactly what my work really looks at. Like, it questions this idea of identity.
Right.
And I was born in Nigeria but raised in America.
Right.
And having to navigate through these multiple
countries. So you're a Nigerian, but you're also an American.
An American, exactly.
Oh, this is great.
Again, we got like five
nice.
Simple so use other things.
Hey, Chuck, this is nice. Beautiful. Uh-oh. Is that funny? Me and Patty. Isn't that something? We went into the Temple University crowd.
I know it. I thought about that. So the headlights.
So it's 7:15 now.
Okay, we're going to go see White Soldier in Blue. It's like
2:00. Isn't that back to right here? In this movie right here? Oh, okay. A blessing that we're still here, man.